Hey guys, what's going on? It's episode 11. Oh, and this just might be the end of the Sapphire Claw dungeon. Okay, there's that one down. There's that one down. There's that one down. Oh, missed him. Oh. Okay, well, somebody saw me finally. Oh man, I'm just racking up some kills, huh? Oh, he's restless. Okay. Oh, nice, one shot? Ooh. Nope. He's still standing. No, he's not. Nice. Nice. Oh man, we're just racking them up. Come on, baby. Missed. He might actually see me. Nope. Alright, there should be one more. Right in the middle, huh? Okay. What is this guy? Overlord, huh? Well, overlord this, my friend. Okay. Let's pick up the loot. Man, bunch of ooh, yes. Bunch of ancient swords, axes, bows, battle axe. Don't want that. Yeah. Is this the overlord? It is. Increase your magic by 60 points and your magic resistance by 10. That's not bad. And fury. Ooh, honed ancient sword of frost. Man, what? Awesome. Can I... Are they all down here? Looks like all those bodies got knocked off. Okay. Sweet. I'll take that. Take the gold. Oh, there's still more. Nice. Oh, I feel like, hang on. There's a trap. That looks like a trap, doesn't it? Uh-huh. Okay. Here we go. Let's unlock this before they decide to light me on fire. I think that's what that is. Boom. Nice. Okay, good stuff. Dwarven shield, bow of kind's flight. Target takes 15 points of frost damage to health and stamina. Ooh, 50% slower. Dwarven bow, gold. Hide armor. Hide armor is a little out of place, but okay. Odd. Huh. Okay, nice, nice. We were close to the end. Last episode, we've been going for so long. And we'll take that too. Nothing back. Ooh, excuse me here. Okay. What am I learning? First time I've done this. Come on. Word of power and kind's peace. I don't know what that does. Why don't you tell me what it does? Oh, sweet Jesus. Dwarven greatsword. Nice. I wonder how they expect you to get up there. They got stuff there. I just keep. Cheat. No, not really. Just a mod. Maybe mod's cheating. I guess I could buy that. Okay. I think we're done. Nice. Let's shroud Hearth Barrow. Right? Man. Oh, wow. This is where... Oh, he was so close. Nice. Very nice, my friend. This way? Right? And this way. Okay, sweet. We got it. I like it. My sneak skills pretty good as a cat. Of all the automatons left behind by the ancient Dwemer, the Dwarven Centurions are among the most technologically impressive. Okay. What is this? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Okay, so what quest do we want to do today, guys? Since, let's start heading a bit south. We'll go. I think I wanted to do the ruins last time, thinking that the Shroud Hearth Barrow thing was going to be a lot shorter, and it wasn't. I'm still on Iron Arrow. Shit. I couldn't shoot through the trees. Go, 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 go. Ah. There we go. Oop, give me that. Okay. Free leather. Well, not totally free, but close enough. Alright, there's an Imperial camp coming up. Somewhere. I'm detected. No, sorry, I meant to hit the... Yeah. Nice, what's up, guys? Oh, that's cool. What's this? A familiar, huh? Robber. Oh, I'm finally carrying too much and can't run. That means we gotta go drop stuff off. Take that. And let's apparel. What do I wanna drop? I actually should equip the boots, the gauntlets, the helm. Let's, I need to get rid of 8 pounds. Iron shield, goodbye. There we go. You're a traveler. Salt pile, I'll take that. Wedding dress, huh? That sucks to be you. Let's discover this thing right here so I've got a fast travel spot. Anyone here? Oh, yes. Hello, Mr. Bear. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Stop moving. Stop moving. Hey, he moved. If I can sit here and take his health down while he plays around with that guy, I should be good, because this dude, he is no joke. Oh, what? Uh-oh. Woohoo! Hello, Mr. Bear. Ouch! Oh, man, I took more damage falling. Oh. Stop moving your head. Right in your face. Right in your face. You're done. Sorry, Bear. It's not like I got anything against you personally. You just... Bear claws. Nom nom nom. Oh, there's nothing on that? Okay. What is this that I discovered? Doesn't matter. Let's fast travel. Let's go back to right white run. Yes. We're gonna have so much stuff to get rid of. I hope it's somewhat daytime when I make it. And nice. If it's daytime, that means these guys are out.
Some good pieces out. Take
I'm
a look.
Sure you do. Let's start with weapons. The bow. Dwarven dagger, dwarven greatsword, dwarven mace, dwarven axe. War axe. Orcish bow, orcish greatsword. Two of those. Ooh, look at all that I can disenchant. Oh, come on.
Blades, helmets.
Yeah.
Pretty much anything.
Apparel. Come on.
Take a look.
I click on you. You must. There you go. Dwarven shield, fur, hide. Iron. Let's get rid of leather. Okay. Done with that. Now,
don't
let's go disenchant, because that's a lot of weight I got. Yes. And then we might actually level up from this. Disenchanting is always fun. Come on. I'm hoping. I don't remember if I looked at some of this stuff on a previous episode, and it has the Phil Soul Gym, whatever. It'd be nice.
Like the rest of the great warriors.
See, I can't even read that. Okay. Knockback dagger. Nice. Sword of flame. Ballin'. Silent step. Okay. That was a punching.
Damnable
nice.
Conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late.
Let's do elven armor.
And my spells.
With fortify health. Fortified light armor. I'll do that. And yeah. We'll craft that. Awesome. And then let's do the boots with muffle. And one of these. Yes. Okay. Gauntlets. With light armor again. No. Oh, yep. And then the helmet. Destruction, illusion, magicka, magicka regen. Let's do magicka regen, because I don't really need it, but. Okay. There we go. Do I have anything that you want to buy?
Take a look.
How about weapons? I got both of these stabs I need to put away. And some rings. Okay, so no, you don't have anything.
Got the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. Lots of glass. Glass shield. Nice, we're not there yet. Not yet, though. Let's fast travel back down here. We'll talk to her one more time.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
I don't claim
to looking to protect yourself
yes.
or deal some damage.
So, I'm going to give you... Oh, she doesn't have any money. Drains heavy and light armor skill by 20 points. Two-handed attacks do... Wow. She doesn't have any money.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Let's go to this guy. Come on. He's not going to have enough money either.
Ah, hello, my...
What have you
what
got
you
for sale?
Hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Well, let's get rid of the apparel first. Hide helm of destruction. 490. Well, there's that. What do you... You don't have anything I want.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Oh, man. Okay, I guess I'm going
to
put some of this stuff away.
Come to chat with an old...
Let's hang
my
on to
Maven
it.
My friend Maven and I.
What?
Have you met Maven?
No, I haven't met Maven. Did you talk about
we
Maven Blackbriar? Weapons. Let's drop this.
Know the price of others, too.
Okay. Where do I want to put it, though? Right here. Nope. Right there in the corner. Nice. Okay. And then those two staves. I'll search here. I'll take that. Weapons. Let's drop and drop. Whoa, did that just... Wondrous Bow of Burning. Whoa, look how much damage this thing does. What? Oh, that thing does a bunch of damage too. Oh man, hang on a second. I'll take that off. This is the new bow. Oh, hell yeah. Oh man, we're going for giants. Let me see if we can take out a giant with this thing. Hang on a second. This bow is going to be a freaking beast. I'm excited. Talk about overpowered. Let's find us some giant killers. Or some giants to kill. This is a giant killing bow, I think. And if that is the case, oh man. Giants, giants. Aha! There's a giant camp. I knew there was one outside of here somewhere. Let's see if we can get up onto this ridge. And I'm gonna shoot one. Or attempt to shoot one. Oh, I got him. I guess it's not killing him, though. It's not telling me that I'm hitting him. I don't hear the noise that says, yes, you've hit your target. There we go. Oh, look at him burn. Oh, no. No way. Oh, yes. Kadoosh. Oh. Okay, well, everybody in the game, look out. Oh, yes. This is great. Oh, an expert chest. Here we go with these again. Okay, okay. I know where it's at. Okay, so it's not down, it's up a bit. Ah, so close. Shit. Damn, we're running out of lockpicks quick. There we go. Oh, I made it. Ooh, a beacon, gold, weathered circlet, increases fire and frost, what? And another staff of fury.
A new hand touches the beacon.
Okay.
Listen, hear me and obey.
Listen.
A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Who is this? Meredith, I'm assuming, with that beacon.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath.
Oh, Mount Kilcreath, huh?
And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Oh, cleansing light. That sounds a little like a good guy thing. Although I do like cleansing. Cleansing sounds nice. Oh. Neither one. Oh, so sweet Jesus. Oh. I missed that one too? Why do you keep doing that? Yeah, you do that and then you miss. Okay, well, you didn't miss that time. Okay, let's level up. Oh, for stamina. Yeah. Sneak's up. I don't need any of that until my sneak is even higher. Light armor is good. Archery. Oh, here we go. I wanted that. Steady hand. Oh, I should have done that. Fuck. Oh, well. We'll get that one on the next level up. Because I do like that slow time a bit. Actually, more than just a bit. Oh, man. I can't believe we can take out the giants now. Uh-oh. Goodbye. And see you later. Nice. Dude, if I could get experience, I would be so cheaty right now. Because I'd be killing stuff that I shouldn't be able to take out. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, that means dragons. This one. I don't know where Windhelm. I haven't been there yet. Okay, I think we can toast this dragon real quick and we'll end the episode on that. We needed to do it anyway. It's part of the main quest line, I think. As many hours as I have in this game, I've never actually beat it. I just run around and kill stuff until I get so overpowered it's not funny, and then I start over. Oh, what was it, Windhelm?
Climbing back, and we'll be off.
I want to say Windhelm. That's got to be right.
Been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim, by some account.
Okay.
They say the big old palace there was built by.
Isn't that the goddess that just told me to go to the Shrine of Azur? Maybe not. Did someone just say that they're warning me back off?
That's close enough.
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way? Sometimes the difference between life and death is
a swift. Who are you talking to?
I'm warning you. Back off.
Who is this guy talking to?
That's close enough. Don't set anything on.
My pa used to, if it's my fate to be ended by a dragon, so be it.
Meantime, what is he on edge for?
The way I want to.
That's close enough.
What? What a weird guy. Okay. Oh no, we're not going into. Well, let's discover Windhelm first. While I'm here, because I don't actually have it. Hey guys, let's all run together. Adventurers. Hey!
Yes?
Wow, do I actually have to, like, discover this? By going in?
You come here where
you need something?
Apparently I do. Let's run back out to the stables. Maybe the oldest human city on the continent, huh? That's interesting. Because I'm assuming the continent includes all of Tamriel. My lore on this stuff isn't great, but I know a little bit. From my understanding, this is like the northernmost place in the world, and there's a ton of other regions. I'm sorry, I couldn't help it. Okay, here we go. We're just gonna skip over these mountains. There we go. We'll meet her in Kynesgrove. Hey! What's up?
No, you don't want to go up there. A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not... We gotta find some place to hide.
Okay.
Don't you know there's a... attacking?
Don't you know there's a... attacking? Is it this way? There he is. Oh, I hear him. He sounds like he's speaking. Maybe it's not a dragon. Maybe it's a person. Maybe I could get up there. There we go. I'm here.
Salukunir, Zeal Grotova Ursa. Sled.
Come on, pop out of here, you little prick. I got you. Oh, you know what I should do? Items? Let's do apparel. Where was that ring I got? Yeah, this. What did I replace? Increases my health by 3 points. Yeah, I can spare that for a 15 to what this guy's getting ready to do to me. Oh, I didn't know he's up now. Hello. You're done. Boom! Oh, man. This thing is super overpowered. I love it. I love it so much. Who did it kill? A Stormcloak soldier. Okay. Yes, I'm a dragonborn. Do we need to go up here? Is that what's up? Another one? Where'd all these guys come from? Nice. Another dragon soul, baby.
Yeah.
You really are.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Okay.
You want to know.
Who are you?
The last members of the Blades.
The Blades.
A very long for the last 200. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again.
What do you know about dragons coming back?
Not a damn thing.
Okay. I've seen the dragons before,
really?
The one that got away.
Where?
Interesting. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark.
Blah, 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 blah. What's our next
move?
The
first thing we need to do is figure... The Thalmor are our best lead.
Okay.
If they aren't involved...
Why?
Nothing solid. The Empire had captured... And now the dragon... Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
Why are they after
Before
you?
Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire. Our
yep,
Grandmaster,
and you're a bad
so
guy to them.
The
That's fine, so...
The problem is that place is locked.
Let's embassy
sure
it up.
Yet. Meet me back. Keep an eye on the sky.
Keep an eye on the sky. Oh man, another one! Nice. We're moving and grooving. Okay, guys. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. On an end note, I don't think there's gonna be a whole lot to challenge us in the future if I continue to use this sword. So I may swap. Sword. Bow.
But that's too close to Mixwater Mill.
And the Stone Weaver.
Always on the verge of collapse.
What do you do?
This is by Azura. It gets hot in there.
Okay.
I use frost salt. If
yeah,
you want
sure.
to go to the trouble, feel free.
Oh, nice.
Suppose
okay.
I could offer you a bit of free alteration training.
Seen the remnants
back.
Of the, we got them. Now we can't cut
Sorry,
them.
I'm...
So we scrounge whatever we can from around the tundra.
Okay. Alright. Either way, guys. Catch you on the next episode. Later.